Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and I thank you for tuning in with faith and property. Today I will be continuing my series about my 21 days Daniel fast. So on the second day of my fast, if you guys want to hear about the first day fast and the vision, you can, it's been loaded and you can select the video somewhere off right here or right here. Guys, I'm trying, but you can select the video either here or there. I will put it up there for you guys to see, and you can follow through my 21 days of fast series. So this is the second day of the series, and the second day my vision is, I remember sleeping and I got this vision. I remember sleeping, but I did got this vision. This was on January 2nd, well, the night of the January 2nd going until January 23rd. So I will be looking down again because I did a journal and I just wanted to just make sure that remembering everything that was in the vision. So I dreamt that I was working at this place, and the place looks like it was a campus. Like I was on a campus or something, or I remember our uniform, that we were wearing a uniform and the company's uniform, but it's a work setting. It's not a school. It's more like it's a work setting, but it feels like it was a campus. So the top was like a light blue shirt and a dark blue pants. We were around in the office area, and there is a guy who is my my coworker, that he was called, like he had a meeting with a manager, superior, supervisor, someone in charge that he had a meeting with, and he came back from the meeting so upset. So he had asked me to go for a walk with him. And I was like, okay, let me just go for a walk with him because he probably will be telling me what happened at this meeting. So we were at the meeting. Well, sorry. I decided to go with him for the walk. So while we were walking, I have my arm around his waist and he has his hand around my neck, and we were walking side by side, and he started shouting. Let me just read what he was saying because I wrote it down here. As long as there is a God, I will lock nothing. It's like, as long as there is a God, I will lock nothing. I will walk in abundance. And a voice somewhere says, hallelujah. And we look around and we couldn't find where that voice is coming from. And he kept saying it, as long as there's a God, I will lock nothing. I will walk in abundance. And then we walked around, we walk around the courtyard, and it's like the courtyard, like there's the office in the building, and then there's a court, like a round court around the office. And we did that walk once. He hasn't said anything to me even now as to, in my dream or in the vision, as to why he was saying that. I believe that God wants me to tell you guys, or the Holy Spirit, to hear. I like to say the Holy Spirit. I believe the Holy Spirit, which is God himself also, which, because he gave the Holy Spirit as our comforter on earth. And I believe the Holy Spirit want us to know, as long as we believe that there is a God, as long as we believe in God, as long as we believe in the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, we will lack nothing. We will lack nothing. Because he's our provider. He's our redeemer. He's our strength. We will lack nothing, and we will walk in abundance. That is his promise to us. That is God's promise to us We shouldn't be locked of anything. We should be walking in abundance. We should be renewing our mind, renew our mindset, and start thinking that as long as there is a God, and as long as we believe that there is a God, as long as we believe that Jesus died on the cross for us, as long as we believe that the Holy Spirit is here as our comforter, as long as there is three in one, the Trinity, as long as there we believe in the Trinity, then we will be lack of nothing. We will walk in abundance. That's what God wants you to know. So hope you guys have a great day, a great week, and a great month. Thank you for listening. And again, please remember to subscribe to my videos, like and share. And if you don't want to miss any of my series about this 21 days of fast, please hit the button below the bell and you will be reminded, or you will be notified when my video goes up. Thank you. Hope you guys have a great day, a great week, and a great month. See you in my next video.